And welcome to THC TV with Big T. I am Big T, and we are back. We got a special guest this week, Little C.
How you doing there?
Little C in the house. We have a special episode this week, Medicated Baked Clam Dip. Boom! My mind exploded when my friend Little C said she's going to hook me up with this recipe. You ready to go, Little C?
I'm ready whenever you are, Big T.
Listen, who's doing rooftop-to-table medication? You know, we're getting some parsley, a little green onions. We got the clams downstairs. Let's go. I'm ready to get medicated.
I'm always ready to get medicated.
Let's go.
All nice, fresh veggies. I love that.
Stay tuned for future episodes. We got the corn, the tomatoes, the grapes, the strawberries, the kale.
I got beans, greens, potatoes.
Cauliflower, the fucking Brussels sprouts.
He has it all.
I'm fucking nuts. But though, let's get medicated so I can calm the fuck down. I am ready to go. I am super excited. I don't know if it's coming through.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Little C?
What could I do for you?
Maybe help me get a couple of the greens for
a little bit of scallions going here.
Get a little scallion there.
There you go. Let's put that in.
Boom, boom. Maybe a little more
scallions are great because you can use every part of them.
Oh, the best. Oh, yeah, we got onions. We have carrots. We have so much, Little C. And know what?
It's looking good.
We got enough to start this medicated baked clam dip. Let's go. It's crackers. Let's go. And we are back. Little C, Big T, medicated baked clam dip. Oh my
Sounds
God,
good.
I am ready to go.
You ready?
All these crackers and breads to dip, the star of the show, the medicated weed butter, little garlic, clams, scallions, parsley. Let's go. I love baked clams. You gonna cut up the onions?
I'm gonna start cutting up the onions that we just took out of your fresh garden.
Awesome, awesome.
Your nice rooftop garden there.
I'm gonna open up some clams.
And a lot of you
are probably asking, how the fuck do these two know each other? Well, we met at a CBD yard sale. I was over there pushing CBD propaganda on people.
I was buying it.
And she was picking up what I was selling, literally. And how was it?
Excellent. Best cookies I've ever had.
Next thing you know, you're medicating clam dip, a big clam dip, on THC TV with Big T.
This guy knows how to cook, I'll tell you that.
And I also know how to eat. I know how to drink and do coke also. That's why I don't drink and do coke anymore, because I was good at it. But like one time drinking, you know when you drink in the sun, you don't eat, and you just fucking, you can eat fucking 14 pies of pizza. You're just starving, you know?
Always.
We piled in my friend's truck. We went to Randazzo. Shout out to Randazzo's. I think I either eat 42 or 52 baked clams, like at the window.
Nice.
This is when the window would open. And
I could see you eating that many clams.
And it's just simple.
There you go, and like, you know, right
like,
down.
I hate going to certain places where like, people are looking at it, you gotta use the little fork. Like, no. I go, throw the fuck. I don't know where I'm throwing these imaginary clams. Like, I'm just tossing them over my shoulder.
The shell is your fork.
Yeah, there you go. But I'm looking forward to this. Medicated, of course. Fucking baked clam dip.
Yes, this is a secret recipe that I got from my sister, who never made it with fresh vegetables. And of course, I like everything fresh. Fresh garlic.
Ooh.
Fresh green onions.
And I like that shade you just threw at your sister. Low key. Like, oh yeah, she doesn't use the fresh ingredients. We have the best ingredients.
That's right.
Look at
That's
this green right. butter. Look at that. Keep your powdered garlic and your white butter. Give me fresh garlic and green butter.
There you go.
All right? I don't know why. I'm jacked up. I am ready to go. I need to eat 19 baked clam dip crackers to slow down.
It sounds good. I'm
wow,
ready.
You are moving quick, Little C. I'm
ready. I'm ready.
Oh, man.
I'm going to crush some garlic in my garlic crusher.
As I'm cranking this open. Oh, man.
Lots of garlic, lots of grating cheese.
Oh, man.
That's the secret.
Then we'll use the parsley to mop.
A little clean up breath afterwards. Absolutely.
What am I doing? That's how hungry I am. I'm chewing on my own tongue right now.
Would you like to chew some parsley now?
Oh, yeah.
Have some.
That's how hungry I am.
There you go.
Enjoying parsley.
Well, you said you were hungry. That's what we have here.
Little C, I'm playing off the ball today. You're in charge. This is your recipe. I'm just here to get medicated. What do you need me to do?
You got the cans open.
I'd like you to put
the butter in there. Put
Say
that
no
on,
more.
Please.
Listen, that's enough for 12 people. There's about 4 people here. We are going in. Trying to reach me? That's on you. The weed butter, the scallions, the garlic. Can you smell that?
Nice and fresh.
Oh, Oh my God.
Nothing like smelling fresh garlic.
Oh.
And onions.
Little C, that day at the CBD swap meet, wherever the fuck we were at, these people, it was pulling teeth trying to get these people to try CBD. You know what I mean? Some of them looked at me like I had my cock out. Like it's CBD, it's cookies. Like, what the fuck? I'm like, they're trying to give me money. I'm like, no, take it. Just take it. Like, eat it, you son of a bitch.
You were just giving it away.
Yeah, and then this lady called me up. She's like, I don't want to talk on the phone. I'm like, first of all, this is my burner phone. Second of all, like it's CBD, you freak.
Put the clams in if you'd like.
Oh, 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 oh.
Chef.
Chef
T. Chef Big T.
All right, so now what's our next
plan
of attack, little C?
This is literally just going to simmer for a little while.
Simmer!
And we do not measure things. We just put lots of stuff
little
in.
Little C, have you been watching the episodes knowing I don't measure it? Come on,
oh,
man.
Oh, no, I've never seen an episode.
Oh, I appreciate you supporting me. Now I'm only kidding, little C.
Just found out about you at the club.
At the CBD swap meet.
I didn't even know what a podcast was.
And look, now she's here.
I had to ask people what a podcast was.
Listen, that's why you get out, you do things, you support people in the neighborhood, and then you make friends. Now I'm going to be breaking bread over medicated baked clams. And now who do we have in our next contestant? Look who it is, Carol Farrell. Come on in. Come on in.
How are you?
Thank you.
Better late than never, Mom. Look at Carol Farrell in the house. Right, yeah, come on, camera. We got two little C's now. One big T.
That's your big T. I mean, that's yours.
Carol Farrell.
Thank you.
You wouldn't last at UPS.
Nice
you know what
to
I mean?
Meet
UPS
you.
Is very time.
I wouldn't have before.
That's
at
right.
At the CBD swap meet.
I mean, she looks like she cooks.
And I won't remember your name because I have CRS.
Little C. Little
so
C.
I'm just going to call you. Is it okay
C-C.
If I call you
Mom? CC.
Oh, CC. Okay, there you go.
Hey, mic up. Listen. People off camera, Carol Farrell, little C, big T, medicated baked clam dip. Let's go.
That's right, big T.
Carol Farrell came to the CBD
C-C.
Swap meet to see her son non-consensually force CBD
you
on
smell
people.
That?
I'm all about consent,
well, you're gonna
but
know
not
now.
When it comes to CBD. You know what I mean? Just take it. Just take the CBD. Just don't call me daddy after.
And now I'm going to put
in. Smells Italian.
Lots of great. There's actually lots of garlic in here. And we're going to put breadcrumbs in there. Mix them up. I can actually shut this down.
Awesome.
Mix that in. We don't want it to be too watery, but we don't want it to be too dry because then when you bake it, it's going to be too hot. And we don't want that. Lots of grating cheese. Always paprika Romano.
Of course.
Fresh.
Ooh.
She says
just grated today.
Who needs a gun?
You ready to put it in that baking
You'll
pan?
Take a dipping thing.
You got it?
Yep.
She wants it a flatware.
Even though, can you hold that side? Because little C is a little weak.
Gotcha. Oh.
There you go.
Gotcha. Yeah, it's a heavy pan.
Little C is a little weak there in the wrist. There you go. And you just pour it all in there like.
Oh, man.
She definitely.
Put it right in here.
Beautiful.
The oven's on 350 already.
Now, put it in the oven, 350, about a half an hour. We're one step closer to medication.
There you go. It's on 350. Put it in there. We're going to put the timer on here for 30 minutes. Okay, and we're ready. Let's take that out.
What is this?
Oh, my Lord. Let's make that look a little pretty, Chef.
A little greens from the roof. More greens.
Let's go.
Oh man, my favorite part of the whole show, the taste test. Let's go.
Taste this.
Let's grab. I'm gonna go Ritz crackers on mine. What do you guys want?
I'm gonna go with the Italian bread on mine.
What are you going for, Mom?
I'm taking the chair.
Oh, there you go. Boom.
No, I don't have a spoon.
That looks so good. Uh-oh. I can get you a spoon.
Big
T, you want
the spoon? I got it.
There you go.
Mm-mm-mm. Oh, don't.
Oh, wait, I'm good.
No, I
there you go, little C.
I'm sorry.
Do you want a spoon, Mumps?
No, I'm good.
Okay. Little C, thank you for coming through.
Yes. Thank you for making me
medicated. Big clan dip.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Support your local CBD swap meet. You never know who you're going to meet.
Never know.
Let's go. Let's go.
Medicated.
Of course.
Right.
Oh, man.
So good.
Oh, my.
Do you feel like you're eating clam, baked clam right out of the shell?
That.
Yeah. I don't like them.
Nothing like it.
The shell.
Delicious.
It is.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate being on your show. I enjoy it.
We'll see.
Oh, Big T.
Oh, whoa.
She's a good one.
Before you know it, cheers we'll again. Be medicated.
We'll get real medicated.
There's been another episode.
Oh, wait, we've got these guys and girls out there.
Oh, we'll get them. There's been another episode of THC TV with Big T, Carol Farrell, Little C.
We'll see here.
Medicated.
Big Clam Dip.
Medicated.
Of course.
That's
see you next week.
Bye now.
Oh, man.